A Lafayette man has been convicted of first-degree murder in the death of his ex-girlfriend. After 2 days of testimony and 2 hours of deliberations, jurors convicted Johnathan Aubrey of the death of Cherie Potam Williams. Williams' body was found under a bed. An autopsy revealed that Williams was strangled to death. That, according to police. Aubrey, who has since been in jail since his arrest back in 2016, is scheduled for sentencing in the coming days.